This is Technobeat, the new generation.
And this